This video depicts the form of the patient from the head to the upper legs, rotating through 360 degrees. It visualizes the internal organs and tissues and indicates areas of inflammation as brighter colored regions.